Here's another weird one. Reports are coming out of an apparently hail of ice cubes south of downtown. Scientists have had a loss to explain the freak showers on tiny cubes of ice. Thank you. Here's another weird one. Reports are coming in about a pair of hail of ice cubes south of downtown. Scientists are at a loss to explain. Here's another weird one. Reports are coming in about a pair of hail. Thank you. Here's another weird one. Reports are coming in about a pair of hail of ice cubes on the... Thank you.
Especially your eyesight TV, sight and sound, recorded by your brain, your moon brain of the computer god, activates your Frankenstein threshold brainwash radio lifelong, inculcating conformist propaganda, even frightening you and mixing you up, and the usual, don't worry about it, for your setbacks, mistakes, even when you receive deadly injuries. This is the worldwide computer god secret containment policy.
Thank you. I'm consumed with a burning desire to find out just what you know. Find out just what we know. I'm consumed with a burning desire to find out just what you know.
Thank you. Here's another weird one. Reports are coming in about a pair of hail of ice cubes south of downtown. Scientists are at a loss to explain the freak showers of tiny cubes of ice.
Inculcating conformist propaganda, even frightening you and mixing you up, and the usual, don't worry about it, for your setbacks, mistakes, even when you receive deadly injuries. This is the worldwide Computer God secret containment policy.
Thank you.
Einstein controllers, especially lifelong constant threshold brainwash radio. Quiet and motionless, I can slightly hear it. Repeatedly, this has saved my life on the streets. 4 billion worldwide population, all living, have a computer god containment policy brain bank brain, a real brain, in the brain bank cities on the far side of the moon we never see. Primarily based on your lifelong Frankenstein radio controls, especially your eyesight TV, sight and sound, recorded by your brain, your moon brain of the computer god activates your Frankenstein threshold brainwash radio lifelong, inculcating conformist propaganda, even frightening you and mixing you up. And the usual, don't worry about it, for your setbacks, mistakes, even when you receive deadly injuries. This is the worldwide computer god secret containment policy.
With a burning desire to find out just what you know. With a burning desire to find out just what you know. We'll be right back.
made possible solely by worldwide computer god Frankenstein controls, especially lifelong constant threshold brainwash radio. Quiet and motionless, I can slightly hear it. Repeatedly, this has saved my life on the streets. 4 billion worldwide population, all living, have a computer god containment policy brain bank brain, a real brain, in the brain bank cities on the far side of the moon we never see. Primarily based on your lifelong Frankenstein radio controls, especially your eyesight TV, sight and sound, recorded by your brain, your moon brain of the computer god activates your Frankenstein threshold brainwash radio lifelong, inculcating conformist propaganda, even frightening you and mixing you up, and the usual, don't worry about it, for your setbacks, mistakes, even when you receive deadly injuries. This is the worldwide computer god secret containment policy.
Thank you.
Here's another weird one. Reports are coming in about a pair of pale ice cubes south of downtown. Scientists have had a loss to explain when a freak showers on tiny cubes of ice.
Brain bank cities on the far side of the moon we never see. primarily based on your lifelong Frankenstein radio controls, especially your eyesight, TV, sight, and sound, recorded by your brain, your moon brain of the computer god, activates your Frankenstein threshold brainwash radio lifelong, inculcating conformist propaganda, even frightening you and mixing you up. And the usual, don't worry about it, for your setbacks, mistakes, even when you receive deadly injuries. This is the worldwide computer god secret containment policy. This is the worldwide computer god secret containment policy.
Mm.
Here's another weird one. Reports are coming in about a pair of hail of ice cubes on the mountain. Scientists have had a loss to explain the freak showers on tiny cubes of ice.
Computer God Containment Policy Brain Bank Brain, a real brain. in the brain bank cities on the far side of the moon we never see. Primarily based on your lifelong Frankenstein radio controls, especially your eyesight TV, sight and sound, recorded by your brain, your moon brain of the computer god activates your Frankenstein threshold brainwash radio lifelong, inculcating conformist propaganda, even frightening you and mixing you up, and the usual, don't worry about it, for your setbacks, mistakes, even when you receive deadly injuries. This is the worldwide computer god secret containment policy. Thank you.